Well, police say that these are unusual thefts and may have been done for some sort of personal project.
You know, this is someone that, you know, to some extent knows what they're doing and has the equipment to haul something like this away.
Officer Dan Gray says the piece of the headstone that was stolen is about 6 feet tall, weighs 1,000 pounds, and looks kind of like a miniature Washington Monument. It was taken from this family burial site at the Candia Village Cemetery within the last 10 days. The grave itself is well more than 100 years old.
Highly unusual, highly unusual. I've been doing this for a while, and usually you get people that are going to vandalize, cemeteries, but very rarely have I ever seen someone actually steal a headstone or a monument.
Candia police say taking this obelisk is probably a two-person job. It involves some type of vehicle with outriggers. An impression of one was left on the ground. The piece is like others in this secluded cemetery, but this one was closest to the road and police say probably the easiest to take. Candia police are also investigating whether this is tied to two similar thefts in Somersworth that happened on the 16th and the 20th. 8 granite blocks weighing 250 pounds each were lifted from 2 burial sites.
The only thing I can think of is, well, 2 reasons, for sale or someone is actually taking these and they're making something for themselves in the yard. But it goes beyond comprehension that you'd come down here and steal these when you could purchase something like this.
Police don't know the value of these blocks. The replacement cost of the obelisk is about $5,000, but it's difficult to say what they're really worth.
On a personal note, completely disrespectful, and we're hopeful we're going to generate some leads on this and try to find out who did it.
Both Candia and Somersworth police are asking anyone who may have information about either one of these cases to please give them a call. Reporting live in the newsroom, I'm Andy Hirschberger, WMUR News 9.